The 9-12-3 method. Measurement points are recorded at fixed points, 9, 12, and 3 o'clock. This is the classic three-point method, which can be used in most cases. The easy turn method. Rotate the shafts to any three positions with as little as 20 degrees between each position to register the measurement values. Get your shaft alignment results with a minimum 40-degree rotation. The multi-point method. For advanced shaft alignment applications like non-rotatable shafts, shafts with slide bearings, or critical machines such as turbines, there is a multi-point measurement method. In this method, any number of measuring points around the shaft's rotation can be registered. The continuous sweep method. Automatic recordings of measurement values are taken during continuous sweep or rotation of the shaft. Hundreds of points are registered. You can start anywhere on the turn. Often used when shafts are too difficult to stop. Quality check of measurement is provided.